Like, mate, Jinmu, the man is outrageous. The man gives zero fuck. He is just, he's like if Bumper played Genji. He just runs in. He doesn't give a what abilities are up for the enemy team. Biotic nades, sleep dart, bubbles. He does not give no shit.
I remember that play on Kings Row. He just shifted into the brick. Just blatant. And I was like, what are you doing? And then it paid off and he got killed because his team were just like, fuck!
Dude, he dashed. He dashed into a charging vine. But sometimes he comes up with glorious, insane clutches and his mechanics are really good.
Dragonblade about to be up and a big initiation. More Amon. Nanoblade incoming. He's got to get something out of this. He's got to get the kills. There's the one. Only one. No, there's two and three. The backline is dead for Mayhem. And there it is. The fight ending ultimate at its finest.
A gutsy initiative.
这边打的是非常凶，直接近点，直接砍。是，在人群当中拔出了自己的刀。漂亮。是，他这
把刀伤害打很足，自己的队友又是。两边打的非常激烈。
处理这木易拉。
这把刀谁的刀？金木的刀。漂亮，这把刀。
那这个点也有拿下了。
这把刀你们出师的呀？那感觉
没有炸到任何人。
是的，
原神这个时候拔了他俩的双刀。圣刀。
砍了两刀还不错，哇，
行云流水直接砍掉两个，打了一波输出，选择看放的非常好，比较不错了。核爆交出来，云是直接
拔刀了，
来了，砍完啊！哎呦，金木老师，乖乖，一波四，
是的，
非常关键的一波操作，
来了，
天使死了，而且处理之塔也阵亡，
哎，这个
拔刀金木砍谁？哇！哎哇！还有哇！果然是被祝福了。
是的，这一波哎，
剩哦，刚开完剩，
这个挂着一伤蓝牙的感觉要死。
好，两个，
还有一个
三右键三个，
很稳。
对，立马就不一样了，
就现在如果还拿双狙的话，被这种放狗真的会打得非常难。
哇！
不一样了，
这
蒙古西作，能不能打伤害？是拔刀，
这边的话也是一把刀配合上一个重击喷涌，
有了，
没有办法，这边的话刀的话配合重击喷涌，你只靠一个音障的话还是比较难以抗他的。
是的，这一波直接一波古杀。 但是机甲做了上去，这波做上机甲直接再配合一个拔刀，黑刀组合，还是刷掉人了，砍两个，这一波原石拔刀特别稳，也不是很着急，
胜也交了，没有太好的一个效果。
These strategies, they have the plays in mind. Look at this flank from Jinmu too. Those.
Beautiful.
And the whole team,
another one.
The whole team just really knows how to play around.
What? Jinmu, you beast!
This is perfect though. They're patient on this, and then he takes this angle, knowing they're gonna want to retreat, uses the movement abilities, crashes over the top.
Simon's quarter complete stop with the EMP. That's going to yield some results. And Jinmu gets his first three. That's what it looks like to get worked in the neutral by an absolute Giga Chat. Beautiful take back. And Hunters stay in the fight. Still in overtime here, but Haksa will be dealt with. And, yeah, Johnny not far behind. Lucy very low here. Shield gone. He has to back away. He can't escape. Elsa comes in with a melee. This is the good.
Shaz down though. Yanzhou Lai manages to pick him off with a headshot. There we go. I said it. Immortality field out, but down quickly. Gladiator's on the point, but they're losing people too quickly. Decay, the only person getting a kill on the LA side for now. Jinmu's crazy.
What?
Use now on the Hunters. Gladiator's slowly turning
the
corner.
They're going in the
Jinmu
fist.
With the Doom Fist now. Gets a right click onto Shaz right off the bat. Decay has to flee. Hydration down again. That's a double kill for Jinmu already. Is there anything this guy can't play?
He's coming back in and Sombra is returning now. And Decay down.
He's down. Jinmu with three in a row right now. Make it four as he takes out Roar. just looking for a bit more. That rhymed way more than I intended. But at the end of the day, the Chengdu Hunters looking
pretty good. Jinmu's still going.
That's five in a row now for Jinmu. Going for six, gonna get it. Hydration a bit low, coalescence used on the Gladiator side now. Trying to find one on the Hydration. Low health on the Brigitte right now. Roar down, Elsa finds it with the self-destruct. Hydration isolated, taken out. And Jinmu, the hero of the round right there, is gonna deliver point B over to the...
There's the trance coming in. Jinmu from on high, not going to connect with anything apart from that.
Ring, yeah, Birdring just knocked into the opposing team. Now it's just support to the backline to do Fistful Feast.
Massive EMP there from Fury, but I don't think it's going to be enough. Prophet's trying to roll his way back in here as quick as he can, but it's looking like the Hunters will hold